Time for the final fight. We're on Genesis now. Do you got all those things? It's like a never-ending army or something. And there's more. Yeah, I got some ideas on how to kill them all. This is gonna be tough. And they have Moonlight Butterfly. What? So yeah, from tech with the moon, dear God, he really did put everything when you think about it. I mean, Gundam Mechs has new types, of course, so that's still part of UC. It's got new types, coordinators from Seed, Moon Ray, Sprung, Turn, and Gundam, and yeah, the rest are just old types, basically, but we're on a UC route. Wow. They really did think, like, crazy with these things. Oh, we're not giving up. So this works. Dear God, they can barely do anything. This one's dead. Alright then, they activate their super most upon attacking one. Dang. That's useful info right there. Death. But yeah, Peru is actually the only real lady that on any of them. Thank you. Dang, it barely did any damage. That's the best that crew can do. Yeah, it's not gonna work against the Wings of Light. So this is really a hit. Nice. Ouch. Now it's best to kill them. Yeah, the bear tactic is to kill everything on these sides, right here and here. After that, we'll then aim for Norma. It's about to appear. Super modes, that crazy. You're not dead. Didn't I notice that? That attack takes up 4 SP. Dang it. Yeah, Jared's dead waifu's supporting him. Let's try and kill him. Halfway there. Dang it. That's actually adorable. He'll go into super mode just trying to. And now he's dead. Just try and kill him. That's the goal right now. Dang, barely weakened him. Yeah, once we finish off these guys, we're gonna have to group up back in the motherships, let them restore, go back to the attack, lather, rinse, repeat, and we'll be done this mission.
Yep, that's all my squads. These guys should take some time to move. We'll be good. That one, no.
Good God, these guys have map attacks.
Is that all they're gonna attack with?
Screw it, we're gonna go back to the mothership anyways after this. Couldn't escape the fin funnels. Godspeed, Johnny Red.
Barely did anything. What? They have an SP of 99. That might explain everything right now, why they're so tough.
So they have a command that can reduce everything by 30%, a command that can restore their HP completely, and a command, the basic increase command. Wow. What?
Barely weakened it.
Come on, it's not going to die. There's that one enemy. Yeah, next turn we have to restore everything. What? These things are so broken. Like, once again, they are really the combination of everything. death. I gotta get like an extraction or something ready. Just gotta kill them somehow. Man, that's pretty cool. Anything that's gonna squat with their heels. That's pretty cool. Death. Try this. Dang it. At least we can get by half, but still. What? Oh, come on, these things are literally just final bosses in mook form. Like the form of a grunt or something. I got one turn left until these Centurios come in. Dang it. The main tough part is they all have 99 SP for some reason. Thank you. That'll have to be it for now. This really is the final stage, like, wow. Gotta restore everybody real quick. How did it restore 30 SP? I love how they just run away. It looks like when you activate that satellite cannon. They can barely do any damage themselves. Did he evade it? Dang it. He was dead. Dang, he baited that. Dang, Kira's too squishy in this game. that we somehow deal with those two. Getting hit. He's gonna appear. That usual new typeness. Yet the final boss herself. Why is that one appearing on its own? Yep. It's fine time for the final stuff. If I can somehow kill these ends, I can then go straight forward for her. So if this kills them. Sweet, before they can even do a thing. everybody's good on this side, so... we're gonna have to take out Kim on this side real quick. Looks like everybody's good to go, basically. On that one. We have enough SP and everything for everybody. We're good. It'll take some time for those guys to reappear, so we'll try and kill all of these guys quickly. You know, I hate the idea of attacking everybody at once. It's gonna have to be a necessity this time. They use that command.
What?
We should weaken them a bit. Let's try this. Dang, one of them survived. That should be enough for now. We'll continue this on and probably finish it the next part. Thank you all for watching. Let's conclude this in the next part. Until next time.